Designated European Commission President Jean-Claude Juncker called on Tuesday for a €300 billion public-private investment program to revive the European economy, create jobs for the young, and stimulate growth over the next 3 years. Meanwhile, global currencies markets are moving flat, apart from the fall in euro on the ECB stimulus expectations, and commodities fall on Japan recession news. Growth of the EU economy seems not to be.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to receive up-to-date news on situation in Ukraine.